going to tackle steps number 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11 all in one go. next up, we're going to carry on from step 12 all the way to step number 19, which will complete us the front drivetrain and as well as the front suspension wheel. Let's start with the front gearbox. Because of this, I have found again the Top Force Evolution from Shock Tower. I mean, it's nice to have this interconnecting brace here, so we'll give the front shock tower some extra strength. And of course, it's the 2.5mm carbon fiber. Going to use the original fiberglass front shock tower. included the Top Force front and rear drivetrain. So up next, we're actually going to prepare the dampers.